In this video, you'll learn how to connect your waivers from Smartwaiver to your BookingCentral account. To get started, in your BookingCentral account, go to the Settings tab and then select Waivers. Select Add Waiver, then choose Import from Smartwaiver. This is the preferred method, as the integration to Smartwaiver will allow you to track waivers signed on all orders within BookingCentral. Next, you'll need to access your Smartwaiver account to get the API key. The API key is a unique code that is used to identify and authenticate an application. In short, this code allows Smartwaiver to share waiver information with BookingCentral. In your Smartwaiver account, go to My Account and then select API Keys. Select Create New API Key. Input a name of your waiver in the Key Label section. And then select Create API Key. This will generate a code that you will copy and paste into the Smartwaiver key field in BookingCentral here. Note that the API key is only shown one time in Smartwaiver for security, so you need to copy it as soon as it is shown. Once you copy the code from Smartwaiver, add it here, choose the waiver from the list, and then select OK. Now the waiver has been integrated into BookingCentral, and you can edit the waiver by selecting it here, and you can edit and add instructions that your customers will see when they book, either through the confirmation email or during the pre-check-in. One final and important step: waivers must be assigned to your rentals, so your customers will see them when they book. To do this, go to your Settings tab and select Rentals. Then select the rental from your list of rentals or activities. Then select the Waivers tab. Choose the waiver from the list if you have more than one, and save. Now, when your customers book, the waiver will be sent to them after they book via the confirmation email or via the pre-check-in link here. And that's how you integrate Smartwaiver to BookingCentral.